calculating a retirement savings goals is one of the most important steps an individual can take when it comes to their financial planning for the long term. It's important that workers have tried to figure out how much money they need to retire, except half the workers out there haven't even tried. And the majority of individuals who have tried said that they either guessed at some of the calculations, did their own, or weren't sure of the results. Planning really matters in this case. It also requires that you visualize the specific details of your retirement. So I put together four action plans that you need to consider in order to accomplish this goal. The first one is double check your assumptions. Now, there are some important questions that need answering. The first one is, when do you plan to retire? How much money will you need each year within retirement? Where and when do you plan to get your retirement income from? And are the investments that you're choosing appropriate to meet your retirement goals? Next one is, use a proper calculator. There are some hard copy calculators in print, and there are a lot of calculators online. But I'm going to caution you. Calculators allow you to make adjustments to assumptions. And I've seen people use very aggressive investment assumptions, very low inflation. I'd actually do the opposite. I would assume that I'm going to make less than I think with my money, and that inflation's going to be higher, and that I'm going to live longer than I expect to live. Better to get there and have more money than you needed than to not have enough. It's important to contribute monies to your retirement goals. It's not going to happen unless you put money away. And even a small amount of money over a long period of time makes a big difference. $10 or $20 extra in your paycheck every week compounds over the decades. And don't forget, if your employer has an employer match in your 401k and you're not participating at least up to the match, hey, find a way to get those extra dollars and put them away. If you can't do this yourself or you're certainly unsure, consider seeking out a qualified financial advisor to help you out. And remember, retirement will be one of the biggest expenses in your life, so you have to plan over the long term. Spend some time every year checking your assumptions and making sure you're saving enough. And by all means, good luck.